numbers enough. He didn't work those channels. He looked very pedestrian.
Check if your voice is there.
To be replaced by number 16, Miguel Carrillo. Number 13, Andre Blair. And number 15, Anthony Martial.
Text something so I can see it.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first.
Text
one-sided.
Yeah.
It's looking good, this move.
Text something so I can check if you're on the last.
If you go in, of course, everybody goes, oh, wow, what a great decision.
Yeah, text something.
But it's one in a hundred, that, isn't it? And, I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
It's a quick break. The shot's on.
Quit the game and let me win, please. Losing 5-1.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
He's going to win.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Score here, remember, 5-1.
Do you know who Gray is?
Attacking well here.
Gray. This guy's unstoppable. Yeah.
And here's the header. It's a goal!
Oh, goal! Well, and this guy's unstoppable too. These two are fine, you won't stop him.
A vital touch there to score.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Well, they're building steadily here.
I need to do fixes on my YouTube channel.
It could be a chance! Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
And shoots!
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
How much points you on?
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
0 points.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
This is how they... And now the shot! Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Here comes the challenge. Here's Martial. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually
they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often, the underdogs. Mate.
Shots on here. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. Contracts. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game. But good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Well, he could be in.
I don't know. I might search up on YouTube and do a coin glitch. Oh, are they all fake?
Barnes. Presented possession to the opposition now. On the attack here. Shot up! What a fine save! He's going to take the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Barnes.
Oh my gosh!
This could be a chance. And he tries to chip here.
You ain't chipping me.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Dozy, if you want to chip me. I got no subs. Oh, do you support Chelsea? What team do you support? Oh. Absolutely rubbish. Man United are rubbish! Chelsea are mad. We win. We don't lose. By what team?
Read the play
by what team we're going to get knocked out?
Angel Correa.
Good forward play from them.
Man United should be winning everything. Have you seen their team?
They've got it back. Thanks to that slide tackle.
I'll like that. Ref, I'll like that.
Their corner. And he goes for goal with it.
Cheater.
That's not a good corner at all.
Bloody cheater.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
I need one of my best players, too.
Angel Correa.
And you do it again.
Easy decision, free kick.
You're looking forward to injuring my players, aren't you?
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Three more. You still didn't let me score that free goal.
Oh, they
didn't let me score my free goal.
The shot's on. And that's a fantastic goal.
And well, now I'm losing.
It's a day he'll never forget. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match.
They
shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I hear you calling stop slide tackling him, he's injured again. Can would you please stop slide tackling him? Are you going to be on?
Very quickly taking
I am lashing him.
He went in well.
On YouTube. Doesn't it?
And he could get away
it's
here.
Called Dudisar.
He's got his shot off now.
Looking to get one back here and improve their pride, if nothing else.
Yeah, then he should be working. Is it working now? There. Text something. Oh. I could hear it. Text something. Hello? I can't see it.
Now, Morris. 10 minutes left of regular time.
No.
It goes out wide again. Defender to it first.
I need to shoot from there.
Opportunity now. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
No, just for the fun of it, I'm gonna score. I'm gonna try my best to score with my goalkeeper. The goalkeepers are the hardest people to tackle, isn't it? Oh the yeah, I can decide. See it.
Oh, this could cost him.
Hi, Archie Ellis. Hi. Hello. Hi, Archie Ellis.
Looped it into the empty
We've been playing a match, but hi, Archie Ellis.
Plenty to aim at, Alan, but a fair way out. And
everybody gets tired sometimes.
Without question. I mean, people will think it was an easy finish, but from that distance, you've got to concentrate.
Just take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you think you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold water for you.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, the time may take us into different places. I will still be patient with you.
Here comes the
challenge. I want to let you know.
Frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
You're losing, you idiot. Shut up. You even spelled losing wrong. Archie, you spelled losing wrong. You disabled
that. This could be a chance.
What are you saying that on the live stream for? Do you have to say that? You're mocking me in front of everyone. I'm saying how about people join the live stream? Because I might tell my friends to join the fight.
Well, plenty of goals from the winners.
Wait, Archie, I'm going to invite you to a party, yeah?
From the losers.
right now. Archie joined the party. Archie joined the party.
Fine strike.
Don't you dare try and lure me. Whoa. Do you know, I've got so much coins for that match, I don't know why. Because I hold. How many was me? My name's not Brad. Archie. Oh. What striker do you recommend me getting? Because my brother had him, and my brother said it's absolutely rubbish. Oh, Botland, my brother has him. Are there any cheaper? Can't hear it. Yeah, it is. It was on the stream. I think so. I don't know. Yeah, it is. I could hear it. Oh my god, I'm buying Fellaini. Are you annoying me? I'm buying Fellaini. No, Fellaini got 55 pace. Whoever buys him, they must be drunk. He's OP. Read my lips. Hey. What are you doing? Oh, my name is Doodoo Star. Hey, I don't play your game. I come to the block when it's hot. Oh, what friend do you, Archie, what friend do you have?
Go.
he actually. Archie, let's have a match. I can't see you. Try and invite me because I can't see you. I'm on FIFA, but I can't see you from the invite list. I might go on Battlefield. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, no. Invite me then. The invite hasn't came yet. No, it wasn't. Yeah, I was going to do it, but because you said you invited me, I'm going to leave it. Are you inviting me? I'm gonna do foot champs, then we'll do it after. Are you even listening to me? Are you listening to me from the live stream? Because I could hear you. This is what you say like 10 seconds later. Where?